Hello everybody, welcome to the Friday morning stream here on Twitch. Back on EverQuest 2 again. I'm not sure what I'm doing today yet, I'm just sorting out a few things at the moment. Still a little bit of harvest in there. So I want to check the collection box. On this guy, then we'll probably move on to the warden, I think. Continue with the grind. Nothing there. And did I put someone for sale with him? Yes. Oh, we've made 11,000 plats. That's the rares that I put on the other day. That's good. Yeah, let's take all that. Alright, have a quick look at these advanced search. Right, in time. We might have to go and give this a try, actually. One-handed slash. Mastercrafted. Guardian. Let's do 105 to 120. Yeah, these are 49,000? 13,000. So whip. An axe. I think we'll try and get some more money before we invest in one of those, I think. Right, we need to get on the warden anyway, because I need to do the two writs. Oh yeah, we need to take those. I need to untick that. Cause I ain't doing that trade skill. Right, so let's just minimize all those. Me then. Wow. Right, they've got a quest for us. Okay, well, now we know we can do that a lot easier. I think I saw another one somewhere. Another quest. Was it over the far side there? My tummy's making some funny old noises. That might not be a good sign. I think the guy at the end that we first talked to when we came over, I think he might have a quest for us. Yep, there he is. What's he got? Right, so we've got three quests to do then. Green fruit, water from Mist River, we know what that is. Hunt fishing stormwalkers, okay, what happened to the... Oh, we need the water first, okay. Before we go over there. Right, let's go and roll what we can do. Might as well get the fruit while we're here. Since we're right on top of it. Keep an eye on for any names as well. We can grab while we're around here so we can get some more equipment. Oh, don't be silly, don't. Oh, you son of a bitch. Where are we at? One more. Then we get attacked by the fruit bat, don't we? Oh no, this is the stingy meats one. Right, okay. Right, I think we might be near the river. Any name, dear? No. Where's the river? Just on top of the waterfall, I think, just slightly to the right, if memory serves. Thought it was there. Is it here? There it is. Grab some water. I'm going to need to release the souls. Might as well grab these while we're here. Hello. One over there. There should be two over there. The one we need two more. I think there's two together over here. Oh, I wanted to sort out the skills, didn't I? Damn it. We don't need that there. I don't think that's better than what we're doing. 1812. One of the forest. There it is. Yeah, it's not as good. Yeah, we need to get the master spells, really. But in order to do that, we need some dosh, so we need to just continue harvesting, really. Get a load of stuff on the broker. Oh, we need eels. Okay. Yeah. Us into there. One. I need to put the stuff in the barrel on that one, so that one's done. Right, when you stingy meats, so that's the lobster monsters. Here we go. One more. Right, we need some souls. There should be two along here. There's one. There's two. There's one on the edge there. Right, so we need to head back in. Look at that, 31 of 535, good grief. Let's head across there. I suppose we could actually turn this one in. Is it here? Yes. Let's drop that one off. There we go. How are we doing on faction? $44,150. So we're getting there slowly. Merc. 6 days. Oh, I suppose we can drop the other stuff into the barrels, if I can remember where to do it. Not that one. Not that one. Store the stingy meats. head back out and get these interrupt spirits. There's one, and should we get two off each one, so we can do this pretty quick, I think. There we go. Two off that one. One at the edge of the rocket expansion. We'll check to see if the name's up as well. Even grab the named. The slug. There's the interrupt spirit. Great, they can see him a long way away. Are you up, Mr. Slug? Not seeing him. What on earth is that? Let's get that cluster.
Salutations. Greetings. Greetings. Salutations. Salutations. Salutations.
Come on. There we go. Right, last one over here.
Well met. I greet you. Hello. Well met. Well met. I greet you. Hello. I greet you.
Got it. Right, not one done. still got a long way to go. Not a long way. /107 we're at. What are you doing? Just go to the teleporter, Nick. Just do that. Wildfire, I wonder if he's up. Let's have a looky. Need to buff my buddy as well, I've not done that. What's that? Shrink mercenary. I'll do that in a minute, I think. I've gone past it. These while we're here, let's try that, shall we? Let's shrink him a little bit. Spell or ability is no longer available, okay. Weird. Getting buffed up. I forgot I hadn't done it. Which one we have to turn this into. Oh, we don't, do we? Oh, no. Did it complete? It completed, didn't it? So we just need to find to re-get it. Which will be one of these. I don't know which. There. Grab it again. In fact, that's probably... No, we have to do the water first, right. We'll do the water first. I think we'll do it the same way we did last time. Get the fruit first. then the Stormwalkers and the Eels, then we'll do the water. Sounds like a plan. It's not done. Alright, where's the river? Should be there. Alright, grab that. Grab you. Somebody else doing this. Seems to be disappearing. Stormwalker. think we might have already got that, have we? Yeah, two of them. Okie dokie. Alright, that's done. Stingy meats. Right, we turn two of these in, can't we? Let's do that. Two and a half thousand. Nearly there. Nearly there. Poop. Oh, I haven't been an empty bag either. Useless Nick. Upset.
Greetings. Salutations. Well met. Greetings. Well met. Greetings. Greetings. Well met. Greetings. Well.
Damn it. Didn't get the two. So misclicked. Get the two off this one.
Hello. Hello. I greet you. Hello. Hello. Well met. I greet you. Hello. Well met. I greet you. Well met. Hello.
Didn't get it. Oh, we got that one. Yes, we did. We got that. Get rid of that. Got that one. Where was there another one? What if the respawn? So I'll quick check. But they don't. That's the first time I failed to get two off each one. That's a bit weird. What? What am I marking? No, thank you. Nope, the defo don't respawn. Thank you. I've never left it, Dig. I've been on every week. How are you? Oh dear. How's it going? I bet you have. I'm glad those days are gone. Oh, I've got enough, that's why. Latest game I've tried. I had a very, very quick look at Edge of Eternity, a turn-based RPG. It's in early access. That seems interesting. I might actually. I've not done too much of it because I want to save it for when I'm streaming it, but it looks like it could be interesting. So I'll probably be streaming that sometime. Once me to, well, when I get back to streaming full time again, when my treatment's over, we'll see. I don't know if you've been on, Dig. Well, the cancer came back. Is it? I found out on Monday. I don't know if you've been on. So I've got to start treatment again. That's all right, mate. Three times the charm, eh? Right, what am I still doing here now? I've done that, these dingy mates. Still need to find another one of these. They tend to be around the outside, I think. Location. Quest start. Quest update. And trap spirit. Where are we? There? One near us? Yes. No, I've seen Chalk a few times. Chalk's been his bike. He's been into the streams. Edwin, I don't see very often at all. He's busy doing his stuff, I think. That's not an interrupt spirit. Get rid of that. Got that one. Alright, okay, Dick. Have a nice time. You went to work, mate. Thank you.
Well met.
Right, that one done. Turning these on, these stingy meats. Ooh, quite a way away. Okay. Grab that. Have enough meats. Come on, finish him off quick. Thank you. Nearly there. I don't think I need to get that again. Oh god, the excitement. We've nearly done it. I really can't see me doing this on another character. Unless we do it on a different faction. And just not bother with this one at all. That sounds like it might be a plan. But this is definitely the worst of them. No more. No more. He's not giving me any more. We're there. 50,000 ally. Does that mean we can do this now? right, I need to find that again. Let's go back and commit on that. Requests. Timelines. Lanes of Prophecy. Secrets in the Arcane Land.
Are you ready for a challenge?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that?
Put your red lipstick
what?
On.
What?
Yes.
I don't have any lipstick.
Oh. What the hell?
You, Alex.
Good morning, mate. Why am I getting adverts on that suddenly?
French kiss.
And why can I not turn it off? Well, that's not annoying at all, is it? It's an advert on the wiki page. I couldn't turn it off. There was no volume thing to turn it off. Very annoying. Right, where are we at? Find a way to read the inscriptions. Oh, can we get into the, can we get into there now, into the, what's it now? Where is it? Why is that showing a quest? We've done with the faction ones now. Oh, hang on a minute. That's not a faction quest. Or is it? One final. We'll have to do that. we'll have to do that. What's this one? Reflection of Collection. Accept the quest. And where was that again? Alright, I need to go back. Pakiat. What the hell? Right, Pakiat. Reflection of Recollection, there it is. It's here again. Ah, it's not doing the sound this time, that's good. Travel to the west coastline of Earthascar. How are you today, Chalk? Oh, good. Very glad, mate. The west of Earthascar. The boiler man, why are you having boiler trouble, mate? Or is just the service? Let's kill these while we're here. Service. Yeah, it's only a few minutes, isn't it? Always better to have it done though. I think it's over here. Oh, she was. There we go. Again. I can't believe we've actually nearly finished this. And we can move on. Get away from this area again. No. No chalk. Nothing at all. Yeah, I mean, he's not been in my streams for a long, long time, though. I think he fell out with me, didn't he? For some reason. I don't know why. Listen to what transpires, okay. Notice no creaking, mate. Look at this. No squeaking. Yeah, it's fine, mate. Great. It's a bit lower than the other one. I can't get it to the same height as the other one, but I've still got my cushion on it, and it's fine. It's nice it doesn't squeak. Every time I moved on the other one, it creaked. Right, Oh, what do I do? What do I do? Do I take the weapon? Do I take the shield? I'll take the weapon. I think we've had a new weapon for him for ages. Or is the shield not as good? Oh, it's ranged. That's a lot better than the one I've got in the range slot. 21 resolve. Yeah, I think I'll update that one. Because these aren't quite as bad. Let's take that. Yes, we use that. Another new skill, a siphoned fervor. Increases the fervor of target by 0.1. Increments up to 25 times. Oh, it's an AA group. Ooh. I like the sound of that. Right, let's get that off. Oh, I needed that. Legacy of Power, that's for that one, isn't it? Not to worry. Right, that's done with Pakia then. So now we should be able to go on to onto the main quest. Because I ain't doing the other two factions. Sitting in Arcane Land.
Are you ready for a challenge?
Oh, it's doing it again! What the hell?
Yes. I don't have any lipsticks. French kiss?
Yeah.
Oh my God. How the hell can you turn that off? Son of a bitch. Right, yeah, yes, definitely going to need those anyway, so I'm going to have to go back to the... Can I go near you now? Hello? Yes, you're no longer flying death. Yeah, it's a stupid bloody advert on Wikipedia and there's no way to get rid of it, apparently. Alright, I need to go to the coastline. Get one of these salts. Well, we need two of them. Two... Cerisian salt, but like blobby rocks with blue crystals embedded. Where did I find that one? I think it was up in the river. It was over here where I picked it up, I think. Not seeing any there now. Give me some a couple of locks to go to. I'm going to use these locks, see if we can pick them up. Okay, chill. Let's get rid of that. Let's head over to the edge. Apparently we're going to need Cerisean Salt, Luminous Sapphire we need. We need two of those as well. Oh, we already got those. Starfire Crystal. Would appear not. So we need to find those as well. Okay, looks like the game's lying to me. So we see salt. Another one there. Ah, there we go. Really? Only gives me one. Got one, we need two. Ignis Peak Whirler as well we need while we're here. I think that's it, is it? And Blazing Ignis. Well, we're in this area. Ignis Monoflare. That's what we need. Probably, yeah. But I think I need to get this done. I need these to get in there, I think. I think this is to make something that gets us in there, is it not? Come on, be there, be there, be there. Right, and that's the two Cerisean salt. I'm not sure it'll be this morning though, it might be this afternoon, because I've got about 20 minutes left. Then I'll have to take the dog out. Then I'll probably come back and have a quest 2 this afternoon as well. Try and get this guy up to 110. Right, what else did we need? Luminous Sapphire. Alright, that looks like the nearest. Ignis Peak Whirler. Like rotating blue crystals hovering on over a pile of rocks. Not sure, mate. Doesn't say that. Let's try it. Nope. So they look like rotating blue crystals hovering over piles of rocks and spawning the blue seams of the terrain. So it's in these blue seams. There we go. Oh, I know what they are as well now. Yes, I do. There was normally some on the other side over here, I think. In this area. That's one. I think there's normally one there. There's one. Right, should be, that's two of those. How many Ignis Mana Flares did we need? One Ignis Mana Flare, got that. Luminous Sapphire, Cirrus A and Salt. Gather a recipe inside one of the faction made main trade skill zones. Right, so we need to go back to the main area. Back over to Pakiat. Yeah. Is he still following me? No. Where's the teleporter? Is it this one? Yeah, right next to it. Artisan's prison, that's the one. I remember I had trouble spotting this last time I was in. Last time I came into this zone. Supposed to be a scroll on the floor. I think. The scroll is visible after finishing Mindfold Matriarch's effective plan. Requires 31,000 House Valor faction.
Put your red lipstick on.
Yes.
I don't have any lipstick. Ugh. You, Alex.
Go away.
French kiss.
That's really starting to annoy me now. You just saw it? Ah! I've done that. Return to each arcane seal and click on them. Don't have to do anything with the recipe. Reading stone, what might be under that? Esau? No. Shut up, Chalk. will it be the alchemist? Esoterian reading stone. We created the reading stone. I have to revisit all. Right, how do we get out of here? Blade of magic. I have to revisit all the old seals. Right, and I'll do that when I come back. I'm going to go and take the dog out, and then I'm going to come back and do the rest of this. Alright guys, I will be back in about 40 minutes-ish. So hopefully I'll see you then. I'll see you soon, Chalk. Thanks for joining me, mate. I shall see you all soon.